Hillbrook is going to get the touchdown. What a race.